Well, Ian, welcome. You got this threesome here. Actually, tell me about this group. Tell me about these guys here.
All right, so we may not get in the games a whole lot, but in practice, we like to push the starters as much as possible. And so in games, they're prepared for whatever they see. So we may not be like scoring all the points, but I feel like we're helping the team in our own special way.
Nick, how do you look at your role here, this threesome here?
I mean, like, we're a very young team. Half the team's kind of underclassmen, so we're the upperclassmen. And although we might not be the stars that Billy is, we strive to push each other, keep the energy up, kind of make every day like the team get better. And so we, like, especially Thor and I, with the oldest of the group, we try just being the leaders and teaching these younger kids kind of like what a varsity experience is like.
Yeah. Thor, what can you add to that?
Not repeating anything they said. Like, basically, we're the defense squad. Like, we play a lot of defense. We grab rebounds. We do all that type of stuff. We're the extras, kind of,
yeah.
I guess.
We actually have our own nickname. Wow, we're the underdogs.
Yeah, the underdogs, yeah.
Is underdog. That the thing that we've ever said?
Yes.
Is that official, the underdogs?
Yes.
I mean, I know it's not written right here, but it's there.
It's in the heart.
It's in the heart.
Yeah, exactly.
Now, can you give me an example of, say, in the Masco game, how you guys stepped it up and put some energy into this thing here?
I mean, just the three of us, all like each of us, we did get minutes. Each of us, but when we got in, we just played as hard as we could. Starters, like they can't play all games, so they need a little bit of break. And so we go in, keep the energy up. Like Thor over here just grabs literally every rebound you could possibly have. So we go in, like, let's try to play some smash mouth basketball and not really. We just try to keep the energy up, keep us in the game, not let them put any points to the board.
Definitely.
Anything else to add to that?
Yeah, sure. Never mind.
Ian, how about you? Can you sum up this group here and Hamilton Wenham basketball?
Like I said, we may not be the stars, but we're still helping the team in our own way. So I feel like, and then as the season goes on, we need to be able to push each other and make each other play as hard as possible, and that'll be one of the things that really helps us, because like Nick said, we are young, so the help from the older kids will definitely help.
All right, underdogs on three. One, two, three.
Underdogs.